The old pigskin could soon be making a comeback at Stetson University.
City leaders in DeLand taking a vote tonight on whether to use taxpayer money to support the private university's return to football.
It appears the university itself is gung-ho for the gridiron. West 2's Claire Metz joins us live from campus. And Claire, Stetson had football decades ago.
Yeah, Jim, actually it did until 1956 when it was eliminated because Stetson leaders then felt the program was too expensive. Well, flash forward, and today we all know football, especially in Florida, is king. So today's leaders here think it would not only bring in more students, but also make money.
I'd go to every single game. I'd go on face paint, bring posters. I'd be so excited.
Just the thought of football coming to this liberal arts campus of 2100 has some already making tailgating plans. A Stetson University football team would play at DeLand's Speck Martin Stadium as early as August of 2013, if all goes well. Athletic director Jeff Altier says they started tossing around football as a way to boost enrollment to 3,000. The non-scholarship players alone would bring in 100 new faces.
For every football player you bring to campus, two students from that same area follow those students to campus.
The university expects to lay out about $6 million for football and intercollegiate lacrosse through extensive fundraising, but they need seed money to renovate the city football stadium. A press box, scoreboard, additions to locker and training rooms, upgrades to the turf and sound system. You get the picture.
Studies show that sport and recreation activities or investments actually increase tourism revenue.
The city's manager thinks the $2.2 million outlay will be golden in town, with students staying put on weekends, alumni heading here, not to mention job creation.
Talking about room nights, retail sales, people eating out in the restaurant, shopping in downtown, the whole nine yards.
Stetson officials say eventually football would be a real moneymaker on campus, maybe $1 million a year. Students say it's high time they had an addition to this 1955 championship trophy.
I think it's a great idea. Can't go wrong with football.
City commissioners in DeLand are scheduled to talk about this at 5:15, actually to vote on it, on that $2.2 million. It's important to point out that more than half of it would be repaid by Stetson over the next 20 years. And by the way, if Stetson gets football, they would join the Pioneer Football League, a league of schools approximately the same size, one of the nearest Jacksonville University. Reporting live in DeLand, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.